He changed me. I was once lost and broken and angry, and now I'm free and happy and at peace. Follow me at Journey Church on Easter Sunday.